Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this video I'm going to show you Facebook Messenger video call audio call not working on iPhone in iOS 14. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Method 1 is allow Facebook Messenger to access camera. Guys, before making any video call on Facebook Messenger, it is important that you give Messenger access to the camera and microphone. This will help the camera driver to work easily during the video call. To do this, launch Settings app on your iPhone. Once you open the Settings application, you have to click on the Privacy. Then you have to click on the microphone. Here, make sure that Facebook Messenger is on. If it's not, turn it on. Now go to back menu and click on the camera. Here, allow Facebook Messenger to access camera. Method 2 is turn on airplane mode, then turn it back off. To do this, open the Settings app on your iPhone and iPad. Once you open the Settings application, you have to click on the airplane mode. Once you turn it on, wait for a couple of seconds, then turn it back off. Method 3 is make sure that Facebook and Messenger is enabled. To check that, just click on the Settings icon to open the Settings app. Once you open the Settings application, you need to click on the Cellular Data, Mobile Data. Here, you have to turn on Facebook and Messenger. Method 4 is reinstall the app. Press and hold the Messenger icon. A pop-up menu will appear on your screen. Tap on Remove App. Then tap Delete App. Then tap Delete App to confirm. Now, go to App Store and download your Messenger again. That's it. Like and share this video with your friends. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.